second hand to New Year's resolutions, and there's just no question what this man should do.